Let's give it up for the military. They're kicking butt. We're very safe now, first of all. Believe it or not, I was a Marine. I joined the Marines in 1990, which is the same year I got out. When I was a Marine, my captain said, "You're a perfect candidate for a Purple Heart. That's why we tied you to the landmine." I'm not lying about it, guys, believe me. How many Italian people just right now? I'm Italian. Thank you. I was reading the Italian dictionary the other day. I couldn't find the word forgiveness. But they had 27 meanings for the word revenge. They really do. You know, and, Italians are very emotional people. Like at a wake, you could hear us crying 20 blocks away. This is how we normally are at a wake. Mato Nunzio, it should have been me. It should have been me. Yeah, it would have been. But Uncle Carmen ran out of bullets. And we're really over the top with stuff, too, because, like, at a wake would be like, Maron, just, I mean, look at him in the box. Look at him in the box. That son of a bitch owes me 20 bucks. It's true, because when I was a kid, the only way I got to talk to my dad was on the phone. That's because he was behind a glass window. Actually, my mom, it was like having Al Capone for your mom. She would drive me around and beat up bullies who picked on me. One day I come home, I'm all bloodied, I'm messed up. She said, "So what happened to you?" I fell on the monkey bars. "You're full of shit, you fat fuck. You can't even on the monkey bars." What the hell really happened to you? Right? So I told her, and we're going hunting for that kid like the scene from Goodfellas for the mailman. We find him, and these were her exact words. "I'm going to church, say some prayers, and when I come back, fat boy, there'll be blood all over the sidewalk, and it better not be yours, fatty." We'll move on, guys. Thank you. Bye. How many people like Joe Pesci right now? I love him. He's one of my favorite actors ever lived. I want to do an impression of Pesci from Goodfellas going to a deli for a sandwich. Here goes. Let me take a second with this. He's a lot different than me. Hold on. Here goes. "Hey, you motherfucker. Where's that sandwich, you cocksucker? You stuttering prick, you fuck. Hey, Henry, burn that motherfucker. Hold that jerk off here, that fake tough guy." Thank you. Thank you. I actually got in a fight with a deli worker with that voice. I did, because I didn't want him to know my own voice. He's being a ball breaking me, so I go, "Hey, tough guy, you're going to make me a fucking sandwich. And you're going to make me one now, you motherfucker. What do you call it? I want some fucking bologna, you prick. Give me that thing before I make you into a fucking salami sandwich, you prick." Thank you. I love him. Thank you, guys.